So we're doing another makeup tip. Okay, so the first thing in the article, it does say that you want to moisturize your lips. I already moisturized my lips earlier. And then you want to start with a very light lip pencil. And the lip pencil which I'm going to be using, because this is the lightest one and I think it's soft enough for the lips, is the Sigma Highlighting Pencil. And I'm going to be using the lighter, it's like a pink shade. And I'm going to be applying this right on the center of my lips. Alright, and don't forget to apply it on your lower lip, but don't go outside your lip line. And if you do, just wipe it off lightly with your hand or use a Q-tip. Alright, now we're going to take a darker lip pencil. I'm going to be using my MUA lip liner in Caramel Nuggets, and I'm going to be outlining my outer lip area. And I'm just going to be blending it towards this lighter shade which we just applied. Now that we're done outlining this, what you want to do is you want to take your finger and you want to blend out any harsh lines between the lip liner, that's your lip color or darker, and the white highlight which we just applied. Now to complete this look, they recommend applying a very sheer lipstick or a nude gloss across this. It has to be sheer just because that it doesn't cover all of this. So I don't have like a pink nude or something like that, so I'm going to be mixing these two lip glosses or lip vexes from Sigma, and I'm just going to be mixing them and then with my finger applying a very light coat over it just so that it's not too heavy. Alright guys, this completes it. Leave a comment below, tell me what do you think. Do you think that my lips do look fuller or that they don't? Tell me your honest opinion and I'm going to be telling you mine. No, it just made it worse. Okay, so my opinion is that I don't think it really does make your lips look fuller. I know that in the picture of the tutorial which I looked at, basically the lips looked much better because it looks like it had a boatload of gloss over it. Okay, so I even tried right now to apply a little bit more of the gloss, a little bit of the darker gloss and so on. I just found that it really didn't work in reality. I found that my lips in the center looked like they had corrector on them, and on the side it just looked like it had a normal skin tone color lips lipstick or something like that, and it just looked a little bit distracting, to be fully honest. Do I think this works? Yes, but I don't think it works in this way. So the way that I think that it works is that you apply your normal lipstick and you take a little bit of your foundation or any very thin concealer, dab a light coat in the center of your lips, rub your lips together, and then basically dab it, like blend the edges with your normal lipstick if necessary, and then it's going to help you make your lips look fuller. But in this way, the tutorial which I followed, it just basically made my lips look like it had concealer on the center of my lips. I don't know, have you guys tried this? If you do try it, let me know, let me tell me your opinion and your experience with this trick. So basically this one is a half-half, like basically it doesn't work just because of the color choice that the person used to make the lips look full, but it does work when you actually do it in a different way. So what do you guys think? Do you agree with me? If you don't agree with me, tell me why. Have you tried this tip? And I'm going to see you soon next week with another makeup tip. Bye guys.